Hello, everybody. And now Cowboy will do his intro.
I gotta hit the record button still.
Oh, my.
What is happening, guys? We are back. Daily Heroes. Semi-Daily Heroes. Whatever we want to call it.
The half chub heroes.
The chub heroes.
Not a half chub heroes. Like you're just in the middle of like a good meal or you're stretching or something. It's like,
you pause. What's happening, guys?
But outside.
What is happening, guys?
What is happening?
Well, usually it's because like
doing some more heroes.
Doing some yoga. I'm gonna do some tree pose now. What is happening,
guys?
Light
up a cigarette.
I could definitely hear like the puff of a cigarette as he does like the. What is happening, guys?
What is happening? And you got a pause, dramatic pause.
As he takes another drag.
And a deep breath. We're here for some more heroes.
I don't even smoke while playing anymore.
Because anymore. Elena would kill you.
And that's we have this on stream of you smoking while playing. So
yeah. It happens.
You're a liar.
It happens on Friday drunk throughs. Which I always thought was funny. I was like, I'm sure she noticed. Especially when you invited her in last Friday and we got to.
Oh, Elena? Wait, are you not supposed to smoke inside? Is that like one of the rules?
That's one of the rules.
You break the hell out of that rule.
Very funny. Wait, we almost have a good team, except there's no support. But they don't have one either. Oh, but they have Li Ming. And Murky.
There's a Li Ming in the game? No way!
Every game.
I wish we had an ETC so I could hit a fucking fat ass flame strike and wipe an entire team with it.
I want to get octograbbed. Robox, kill puffer fishes when I get octograbbed, please.
I'll work on it.
Please.
I'll consider your offer. I will consider your request.
Where are they at? I need to build up conviction.
I know,
Murky's gonna be bottom. I don't feel like dealing with him.
This does make me nervous that I don't see anyone. There's one.
Was it Pufferfish? Yeah!
That's one.
This bitch.
Oh, that Ming is totally dead.
That's two. That's a pretty good start.
All I'm gonna do is just focus on poking with Flame Strike.
I just want to build some stacks.
Blip. Yeah, that's all. I just want to get my convection stacks up to 100.
Going faggot build?
What?
So you're going to light yourself on fire?
The haymaker.
Super flaming.
Is that what... I mean, are you a bundle of sticks used for burning? I'm low on health. It's a good thing I'm Falstead. Be right back, guys.
Dude, that's like my favorite thing about Taka.
And yeah, Dahaka and Falsta, it's the best.
Fountains? Who needs a fucking fountain? Or the healing well thing, I mean.
Speaking of which, you were going to play Dahaka, and then you pussed out.
I wasn't gonna play him, I was just showing off my super sweet master skin.
Ah, so it was all a clever ruse? It was a deception?
Yeah, basically.
A ruse.
I want the larger fucking range.
Okay, I'm gonna
need help. Oh, shit, Doing good here. 25 of my needed stacks. God.
Sorry, what were you saying?
I still empower Flame Strike all the time just for the larger radius on it.
Well, I mean, empowering Chain Bomb doesn't really do nearly, like, it's not as
I mean, because it takes 1 second, but Gravity Lapse only does, like 1 second, you know, so it's like you need that extra bit of range is what's gonna help secure it.
I'm so happy to have my power throw now.
Power throw. Yeah, that definitely helps. No, Murky,
bam. I'm coming. What?
Oh, that little bitch.
Top to Murky.
Okay, you turn and I'll try and.
Defend me, Squire.
I'll try. There's a lot of things to defend here. Really? It didn't get her on the return? Looked like it should have.
Oh, I think that hit her? I think it did. Yeah, it did. You did. Murky has a lot.
Yes, yeah, he does. Which is why I would love to kill this little fuck.
We'll do that.
Ugh. Sleeman keeps dodging my hammer. I'm dodging your orbs, too.
Ha! Ha! ETC brought back the bomb onto Murky.
Well.
Wait, are we killing this cow? Kill the cow.
I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna follow. I'm gonna fly into mid.
Okay. Kill him! Oh, yes! Good. Ooh, protect. We're scary. Don't get in here. Go away. Kill the cow. He's gonna kill himself for it. Why? How do we not kill him?
How do you reach these kids? Li Ming's coming.
I'll do it.
I refuse to get up too close and risk losing all my stacks.
Pussy.
Fuck that, dude. Once I get my convection up, then I will not care, but convection come fast.
It's true. Stop these turns. It's hard to get convection.
Stop the turnings. He's here! I got him! Hit him!
Like, I don't really think we can stop an ETC, to be entirely honest. I mean, we can stop him from turning in, but, like...
Oh my god.
We need some help up top.
Oh my god.
Dealing with this Vala and this Gaz at the same time, this is obnoxious.
Trying to stop ETC from turning in a bajillion fucking gems here.
It's true, and he's gonna do it right now.
And as an Illidan, I refuse to go in a lane that has Gazlo. No fucking thank
you. Oh my god, he turned in like 30 gems.
Yep. Yep. That's what happens. Kill this bitch! Why'd you switch to the Murky?
Because she was just gonna blink and run, because that's how she works.
I hate these turrets. They have too much health, to be honest.
Come here so I can jump to you.
It's like 6 fucking hits per turret.
Yeah, they really do have a lot of health. It's kind of concerning.
It's like really hard to kill them.
Oh, this is good. I'm gonna die. Ugh!
50.
Why is every single game today, enemy team has Li Ming and a bunch of fucking CC to just protect her ass?
Because you chose to play Illidan.
Get really sick and tired of playing Li Ming, though.
Could
she's
someone
like
finish
level 12
the gas, though?
Ooh, I clipped him.
Fuck off! God, my... Oof.
I have no mana, and there's a Ming here doing stuff.
I'll go back and...
Never mind, I got her bombed. That might be enough to kill her. Ugh. Oh, it won't. Get her murdered, man.
He missed. She blinked.
I need level 10 so I can get Hunt and actually finish these motherfuckers off.
I need some mana. To 60. I gotta only hit 8 more people with Flame Strike and Perma Boost. Look at this Gaz just all up on our shit. Oh my god.
Yep.
Yeah. Well, Gazlo's really good now.
Gazlo was always really good. You guys just didn't want to believe me when I told you.
He's not really good. He's still not really good. He's really annoying. He's not really good.
They're one and the same. Let's kill this Ming. Deleted.
I have Hunt. Ich habe sie hunten.
I don't... isn't Jäger to hunt? So the Jägermeister is the Huntmeister?
Yeah, I'm just saying shit, dude. I'm not actually trying to speak legit German.
Well, you should know, Jaeger. Oh, yeah. Hatred! Baby. That got me a little. There go my nipples.
Might have ETC with this.
You
oh,
probably
yeah,
should. I hit him with my Q before.
Yeah, goodbye, Cal.
I will always love you. This is really dumb, but I'm gonna do it. Get in position.
No.
Get in position, I want the Li-Ming. No, don't you yell me. Fuck you, Octograb. Fuck okay, Octograb.
That actually worked.
Thank you.
I'm sorry for doubting you. Plus, you had a decent amount of gems.
I was like, this is working. This will work.
It did work. It was pretty good.
I mean...
Nice suicide. I mean, sure.
No, it was both.
Wait, did you die?
No, I didn't die, but it was suicidal.
Oh my god, ETC, fuck off.
Tai Chi Kale.
I'm so slow because I don't have flight. I don't have flight because I just got an awesome Li Ming murder with it.
Oh, 75. I'm almost there. Actually, I can hit one of these fountain things, can't I?
Oh no.
What the
She's
fuck is hitting me? Laser? Oh my god!
Everything is on cooldown.
Why does laser need that long of a range? Why?
Because it's laser.
We like where her win rate's at.
Like, holy crap! I couldn't even see her on my screen anymore, and it's just like... Why? What is killing me?
They like where her win rate's at.
The problem with Blizzard and balancing this game is that they look at, like... everything as a whole, even really, really bad players, and they factor that into balancing. Which, I mean, I guess kind of makes sense if you're trying to market a product to everybody, but you're not going to actually balance then.
Oh man, three more.
Alright, guys, I'm going to blow them into you.
Have the hunts.
Oh.
Nice. It is great success.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, Jaina, for that excellent. I have to, like, fight this turret before I can walk past it, otherwise I'll take way too much damage. So stupid.
Yep.
One flame strike is all that remains.
Here it comes. Yep. Nope, you missed.
I don't think I missed it. Pretty sure I missed it. Yeah, I did. Yeah.
All the ultimates.
It was fun to watch.
We're having meat tonight.
Meat's back on the menu, boys.
Oh, that was it. Got hit by it. That is it. That is it. 150 bonus damage on it now.
God, Li Ming, stop casting spells.
She fucking. He hit her with that. He hit her with that. I hate that.
Yes.
Murky, please.
Oh, it's so nice to have an extra 150 damage on Flame Strike.
Rip, Jaina. Rip, baby.
This is scary. We need to go. There are five of them.
I'm back in.
Fuck that. I don't want... ETC, go away. I don't have mounts. I have to do this. Oh, yeah. Oh, that Li Ming just got raped. That was beautiful.
Goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
Deleted. Enemy deleted. Hi, Murky.
Clutch is ready to form again. The clutch is ready to form again.
Yeah, 725 damage right now on Flame Strike.
Jesus, that's insane.
Yeah. And pretty soon I'll have the do double Flame Strikes thing.
Let's go.
Tasty.
Some bitches.
Boom. Oh, all right. The egg! Oh, this is worth it. No! I got Octograbbed. Kill him.
Tank forever. Da-da-da.
Whee!
You did.
You did.
No!
You did.
that but it doesn't matter. I still keep my bonus.
Whatever, it's fine, because we killed Murky, which is such an epic fucking feat that you get some bonus shit for actually doing that, right? No?
But it was worth it because it's so satisfying to kill a Murky.
This game is terrible!
No, but it is very satisfying to kill a Murky. Oh my god. No. Oh my god, I'm so fucked.
It's gonna tickle your butthole.
No!
Protect your butthole!
I can't, I don't have mount. I can't do anything. I just panicked Tychus grenaded, guys. I just...
Fuck off!
There was nothing I could do about that Li Ming. It was just nothing.
Taking the hubs to Isengard.
To Isengard, to Isengard.
Oh yeah! Oh, oh yeah, come here, cow.
Oh, that ETC might spread your bomb. Nope, he is fine. I want epic mount.
We actually can't just sit here and fight, we need to do these things.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Don't, End Lord.
Don't stall. I'm gonna go bottom and help End Lord. The Salt Master. No,
I got this.
Okay, go on top.
I'm Illidan, I'll shred this.
I'll go help clear the top one. Now I'm gonna touch a fountain.
I'm also gonna touch the fountain.
The ball is really low. Oh god, look at our heal though.
I can just fly for 12 assists. Oh. That was nice. Gazel died.
You fucked up, bitch. I'm dead. Oh my god! ETC with the save!
Ooh!
Get my gems. Get my tasty gems.
Bombs slow. I got slow bombs.
I mean, I guess we can kill Murky, but there's no reason to kill a Murky. Like, other than he's annoying.
He's very annoying.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Mounted, ran up.
I think they need to add a new thing to Illidan's passive where he's just always immune to CC.
Yeah, he needs to be like that good.
Yeah.
I killed a Murky. Oh wait, it does nothing for me. Why did I kill that Murky?
I'm dead. I wanna get the Sming.
I got Octograbbed. GG. Oh, kill that Ming. Bring me satisfaction.
Get her,
God, please, just die already!
Bring me that satisfaction. Oh,
Jesus
yeah.
Jesus Christ. Character is crazy tanky.
Crazy tank.
She's literally tankier and harder to kill than Kill Thousand Jaina now.
If that spider had aimed a little up, she probably could have killed the egg. I don't know. I don't know how powerful that egg thing is compared to that wave.
No, it would have killed an egg. The spider blast?
Yeah, the spider blast. It looked
It would have killed an egg for sure. Oh!
Almost. I'm dead forever.
Nice fucking Octograb, buddy.
He can Octograb and kill someone.
I think that might be enough honor. I'll find out. Ooh, oh, yes it is.
And then do it again. Before that person he just Octograb murdered is back.
No, oh, I'm dead. Man, these are just kills all over the place right now.
Oh god. It hurts. Run!
Oh my god. I just spawned.
Oh nice.
Oh, he was pussyfooting around that mosh pit for a long time. I was wondering if he was ever gonna actually do it.
Yeah. Well, we have 50 gems out of the necessary 65.
Oh my god, that pufferfish fucking hurts.
So you guys turn in, maybe grab boss?
That's what I'm thinking.
Because they got mercs on them right now. They got two down. Even if they go to boss, I'll be up, and I can zone them out with flame strikes.
You gotta do our marks over here.
I think it's a safer thing to do that, but we should definitely take advantage of the fact that we have a level up and we have the level 2 advantage, or ultimate.
Yeah, we do have the 20. We should heal up and then do boss. Use that to push top in.
You're low. You gotta heal.
I'm gone. I'm out of there, bitch.
You're really low. You're crazy low.
I know. I got wrecked by a Lee Mingu. I love Epic Mount. Oh, Blizzard, please.
Someone watch. Someone's gotta, like, stand right. Guard.
I will.
Velstout's gonna guard. I'll just push them away if they show up.
I'm like, I'm just gonna gust them if they get close. So.
Now we can turn in?
Sure can, although we still don't have enough.
We need one. I will go get our one.
Oh, yeah.
Did we just win the game? I think we just won the game.
Think so.
Why am I so fucking... Oh my god, more CC, please. They literally just sat there and perma CC'd and focused me while you killed all of them. Oh my god.
Zirilladin.
Well, I don't understand why people just get so fucking upset about an Illidan being anywhere on their screen. They just see red and they're just like, we must all kill Illidan.
We need to turn in.
I had to face tank a turret so that Jaina wouldn't die right there.
We didn't get the one. Hold on. I'm gonna let me get the one.
I got the two. Get that one.
Oh, never mind. Meriden made it in time. I won't beat him to it. That should be game. Well, we got the keep. I don't know if it's game. It took us a while to turn in.
Bird, I mean, we got a keep.
We'll probably get two keeps, though.
And they have two down. Illidan can hunt over.
Do so much fucking damage, you stupid turret!
Yeah, turrets are so good right now. I love them.
They are annoying.
Oh lord, no. Oh no.
Missing.
Oh no.
Her lizard was like super missing.
Let's go, Cal.
Guys, that's dead.
Why? Am I. Like, I go in, I get octoed immediately. Immediately octoed.
Poor guy. Immediately octoed.
Jesus Christ. I just could not play a game as Illidan without there being a fucking Murky or a Dahaka.
Oh no, the Haymaker just ruined it.
You died.
I mean, I think we could potentially GG, but I'm so low, I'm going back. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it.
It's the Murky. We can't because Murky.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we made there too.
You could defend that bottom push.
Yeah, I'll do that.
That's a big ass wave down there.
Yeah, that's where I'm gonna head. Finish wiping out bottom.
I'll stick until the gate falls, but then I'm gonna go heal at least.
Yeah. I mean, three lanes with catapults.
Now you need to leave.
Pretty hard to come
I'm
back.
I'm leaving. Slut.
You need to leave. You need to get the fuck out. Oh my god.
Slut,
oh my god.
I'm leaving.
Oh my god.
Slut, I'm leaving. Don't tell me what to do with your fucking meaty vagina. I can hear your flaps in the wind. I'm pussying out.
Boom. Oh my god.
Oh, fucking Lee Mingu. Come back, Ree Ming Ming.
Ree Ming Ming.
I am within the Hunter range.
No! He's gonna do the thing!
Gazzle.
No!
Oh my god! See, this is what I'm talking about! Look at all those ults used just on me! Jesus Christ! Oh, she missed.
No! Oh, I stunned him too!
ETC coming through. ETC wrecking crew.
I blew up Vala.
I believe in you, Murden. I don't believe in you, Murden. Run. Oh. That was a whole lot of bad.
Well, I was right next to you, too. I think they thought they were going to get
You were out of range. Like, they dropped it right on me. They didn't try to hit you. You were in the area, but... you were not going to get gravel bombed. He centered the gravel bomb on me, not between the two of us.
Extended range gravel bomb.
Yeah.
The better. Like,
holy shit.
The better bomb.
I literally can't fight. I need to just side push or something, and then after they do their bullshit, then I can hunt in or something.
Yeah. I want so badly to fly behind them and just push them into the wall, but that would be just suicide.
Absolute once that gate suicide. Down, you can do it.
No, you'd want the gate down at least, yeah. So we're pushing them back into
I
the...
I know, that's what I just still don't think it's a good idea.
I mean, if you do it... If you would grab, like, the...
Like
the
one
where
two?
It keeps them, where, like, they can't move.
Yeah. Instead of the flight. Oh, we killed Elmerky.
Got him.
Nothing. That might kill
PTC
him.
PTC is definitely dead.
Definitely? Alright.
Yep, definitely.
Oh my god, die, you fuck!
So is Gazzle. That's game. Oh.
And there's the bomb. She slowed
in the hunt.
Down.
Excellent.
Boss.
Why don't we just push down? I mean, the boss is probably more secure. Let's just do the boss.
Yeah, I would say boss.
I agree, the boss.
I do it.
We're all, like, low. We need Illidan, Meriden, tank.
Don't die to the fucking whirlwind.
Oh my god,
Jaina. Everyone's after her ass.
Yeah, level 23 boss, uninterrupted push straight to the base.
Yeah, I think that'll be game. I'm just gonna go back real quick and then fly in for the finale. The sexy finale.
Grab this giant amount, or Endel will run down there.
I got it. With my hatred.
Unending.
So much hatred.
Probably should push with it.
Feel the salt of 10,000 years. If I was immortal, I'd be Illidan. Like, he's exactly me.
Oh my god, I almost wrecked their Vala.
Dude, that boss is doing some fucking work.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, let's just protect the boss. Just like that.
Yeah, the boss could call
us.
Whoa, sure.
Hold on. There's a murky egg.
20, 15, 20, 6, that's it.
I'm dead. Yay.
GG. Oh, I was hunting. Wait.
Who'd you hunt?
Vala? It's marked on her.
I was looking for it, but I don't see it.
See the leaves floating around her? Yeah, that's me.
That's
leaves.
Leaves.
Because I'm Shando Illidan.
Shando Illidan. That is a cool skin, the Shando Illidan.
Yeah.
Damn, look at Ravok's top in damage.
Did I make it? I did make it. Woohoo!
Did. Very close. So proud of you, baby. You've come
Thanks.
So far.
I know. It's so good.
And I like how Meriden beat not only me, but Jaina in hero damage.
Yeah, Meriden was pretty beastly.
That Meriden was awesome.
I mean, I spent probably half that game just fucking dead.
Meriden never died!
Because they use everything on the Illidan.
Yeah, it was kind of funny.
That was an awesome game. Thanks, everybody. Bye!